not, after working here, crying because she didn't know how to do her job. That's not true. So, and once a week we'd get into a fight because I hadn't proposed yet, and somebody would have, at work, got engaged, or she drove past somebody at a church with a wedding gown on, or she saw the color white, and we had a fight. So what happened is, she would leave, and I would go sit on the steps inside my front door, and I would wait. Because I knew that within 3 to 5 minutes, she would come back.
You were standing on a ledge.
No, I wasn't on the ledge. And the great thing is, my front door, she wouldn't come back and like ring the doorbell or knock, you know, so I was renting this house. It would just open, and it would open like this, and another thing, blah, 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 and she would just keep, and I would be sitting there like going, wow, three minutes today, okay. And then, this was constant. So I find it funny. I just remember writing this song, sitting in that house in my bedroom, sitting on the floor on this gray rug with a pen and a piece of paper. I still have the paper. And writing this song all about how if she could just be patient and shut up for 10 minutes, maybe. Yeah. And look, I can say this because, you know, we're married now. Otherwise, it wouldn't be such a good story. This song would have made a liar out of me if we didn't end up together, so. And if I were a liar, it'd be a bad thing. I'm just doing this to mess up all the recordings for you. So you're standing on a ledge. It looks like you might fall so far down, or maybe thinking about jumping, that you could have it all if you learned a little patience. But though I cannot fly, I'm not content to crawl, so give me a little credit.